are back. Have at it, y'all.
Keep talking. Y'all are doing good. Whoever laughed, what were you laughing about?
Were you laughing with us or at us? Were you laughing at us? As soon as I started, they stopped.
Davis told me.
Yeah.
Couldn't understand that, but go ahead.
Gave this to him. Is there
Tender.
Anybody know Eric Cates? Is Eric Cates or anybody else around?
Yeah,
him? Do you wait till I talk on purpose? Do you want to be heard? What would you like to say? Everybody can hear you. Just say a name or what name was that, buddy? Erica, Myla, caught half of that one. Well, so there is no Eric in the house. He came and gone.
So he came.
Did he go to the light? Him and his dog?
Any faith?
What was his dog's name?
Oh, this was.
What was Eric K's dog's name? Does anybody know the dog's name? Alrighty. Yeah. We'll have to hit it on playback. T-Voice normally does talk while we do. Like he draws the energy from us or some shit.
Can you tell us one of your names?
Today.
Slay or Slack? I couldn't quite understand that. But thanks for... Thanks for answering.
22. So, how many are with us? Okay. 10.
How many spirits are currently here with us?
We'll try it. On playback. You're trying. One day we'll have the equipment to figure this stuff out. Alright.
How did you pass over?
How many of y'all are depressed or mad? You're depressed? She answered. A couple of them answered on that. Are you mad? You are mad? Are you mad at us? Do we have any haters in the room?
Is that?
Are you hating on us?
Us.
About us.
What would you like us to know? What would you like us to know about you?
How about the Tony Mitchell? Is there anyone named Tony Mitchell around?
Okay.
That name always rings a bell because it just happened. How about Autumn Harris? Just passed away right up the road. How are you, Autumn? Are you here? Remember you came to Angel's funeral? Are you in the room? Sucks you had to die in jail. Hate that for you. You know I don't wish bad on people, especially dying in freaking jail. I guess. If y'all would start talking, I would stop. Trying to stir up the energy a little bit. What about Mitchell? Y'all love that word on the one session. Or that name.
Right.
Is that Tony? What's up, dude? Is Tony in the room? Tony Mitchell? Anthony Mitchell? Anything you want to tell your mom? She was just having a welfare check done on you. And they come kidnap you and take your life away. Ain't that some bullshit? Yeah.
Awful. Sorry that you had to go that way. Don't know what you're saying, but keep coming through. You can be heard.
That was a whisper. Barely heard you, but keep going. We do have it on playback.
That's about.
You're a devout Christian? Is there any Christians in the room? I'm waiting on your turn to go to heaven.
Angel.
How about waiting on your turn to go? Waiting on your turn to go to hell?
What's it like where you are?
Are some of you scared that you might go to hell? I couldn't hear.
What is it like where you're at? Is it quiet? Is it quiet and dark all the time?
Are you in our world with us all the time? Just walking around, not eating, sleeping, drinking. Do you think any of you will go to heaven?
Just might.
It's not up to me. You better pray to God. I know I could need to pray more myself. Do you pray?
No.
Well, you should.
I'm
for us, isn't it?
No.
All right. Well, this is God's house, and only this is God's house, his children only, his worshipers only in this house. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. We mean no harm.
Did you just call somebody a bitch? That's not nice. You watch your mouth. You'd think you'd be grateful somebody's letting you be heard. You're not gonna talk now because I'm shooting you straight.
Do you like it when we let y'all have a voice?
No, we rumbled and jumbled in 11 minutes. Of course not. What is it then? Go ahead. You said you got touchy when I brought up hell. Are you scared of hell? Son, what did you do to be scared of hell? Well, I advise you pray and ask God for forgiveness. You better kneel down right now and pray to God or Jesus. John Paul.
Jerry.
Who are those people you're speaking of?
Did you say Eric, Derek, Gary? Wasting my minutes, bro. You're trying. Go ahead. Are you that pissed off? Yes. Yeah, whispering. Yes. That was me whispering. What are you pissed about? Are you mad because we're alive? Would you be happy if I died?
Exactly.
I whisper. So you would be happy if I died? Only response I get. Damn, y'all just want people to join y'all, huh? You said, okay. Hey, don't hate the player, hate the game.
We're getting pieces of what you're trying to say.
We want some golden crap, so say it through the microphone as clear and as loud as you can. I hear the whispering.
Is there something you would like us or anyone? Is there something you would like us or anyone else to know? Please speak now.
Who would you like to speak to?
I've had too many.
Yeah.
You've had too many what?
People he wants to speak to. Why did you not speak to him in your lifetime?
chance.
Maybe you can tell them now. I can't help you, baby. If I could, I would pray to God. I need help myself. All I can offer, if you're a good spirit, is this box. Yep. So have at it. Not welcome to do anything else. So I gotta keep asking questions.
Tuesday.
Sure is a nice day outside, ain't it? Pretty day, pretty weather. Don't that make you so happy?
Lost soul.
Lost souls? Are you a bunch of lost souls? You are? Can your souls be saved?
Yeah, maybe.
Do you think your soul will be saved? Do you think your soul will be saved? Or have you already lost your soul? Has your soul been stolen? Wow, y'all respond to a deep question.
Where are you buried at? Are you close to here?
What cemetery is your body in? Do you know any cemeteries? Is that a little girl? Is that Hope? Is Hope around? How come you always ask when I ask for Hope? Hope, are you there?